Not bad. I broke a sweat. I'll give you that.
Cracks in the walls grew every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. Yes. The root threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several guardians made way for the devourer. The devourer has made the root very strong indeed. I am the keeper. I will be the last to fall. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. It is the core, inviolable, and without need of a guardian. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The root could not have come without invitation. An agent of the root, whether witting or unwitting is unknown and irrelevant. The Devourer was the one who erased even the Labyrinth's guarding, leaving only myself to hold back Unending Rot. Unfortunately, my battle cannot be won with time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The Labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment.
Great King, I did not expect...
You? You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be...
I only speak Drudar, but no enlightened one. Only Drudar, the eighth speaker of the word. Herald of the Guardian. Yet I thought... Are you not Nui?
Yet, they opened the gates. Only the Nui can... Could it be? Is it time?
Your sublime feet honor the sands of the Eastern Wind, I tell. Whatever your purpose, we... Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least, I have never seen your like. There is one who might know, but... he is not one to give information willingly. Except, perhaps, to another Nui. Yes, yes. Perhaps you are the one after all. You seek Aslan, the Undying King. But I warn you, challenging him will not be easy. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. It is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell.
None. Your arrival is unprecedented. He rules from the Citadel, in the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Go well.
Oh,